Our firefighters, our police officers, our essential workers. How many of you guys
about that lawsuit?
Do you guys have any idea?
This is about the governor figuring out that, oh crap, we really screwed up. We don't
document everything that is going on here today. And we are here simply.
Your militia, do you think they have a bad reputation?
Especially the capital area. I mean, it is a majority vote in there. Oh, they didn't show up for work, I forgot. Oh. Quick turnaround. You guys ever hear about the criminal justice?
And they're still waiting for the Attorney General's office to do something too.
For a vote of no confidence. As long as we have a second and a third backing that up.